Hi, welcome to this short video that will explain you how to migrate the data from one phone to another using LG Mobile Switch. What we're going to do in this video is move information from, on the left side, an LG V40 that has information and data on it from a user to the LG Velvet on the right. It is possible to migrate information from other phone types as well using LG Mobile Switch. However, the receiving side must always be an LG type. On the sending side, you can download the LG Mobile Switch app from the Google Play Store and use that on any Android phone, also from one of our competitors. The V40 is in use and has a SIM card and information on it. The Velvet has just been unpacked from the box, does not have a Google account yet, nor does it have a connection to a network of any type. To migrate the data using LG Mobile Switch, we will now go to the settings on the V40 and on the Velvet. Here we will scroll down to System and then to Backup. Here you see Google Backup, Backup and Restore, and LG Mobile Switch. To just create a backup, please consult the other video that is on our YouTube channel on this subject. To perform a migration of data from the V40 to the LG Velvet, let's now go ahead and press LG Mobile Switch. Here you have a menu with three possibilities. In this case, we will use the wireless possibility because probably the majority of the people will choose this because it's convenient. A USB cable is also possible, but you need to have a USB on-the-go adapter to make this work. When you select wireless, you can see that you can send or receive information. Well, the V40 is the device that contains the data, so we will send information. On the Velvet, we will receive information. As you can see, there are some notices in the screen about LG Mobile Switch. Next thing we will do is press Start on both devices. The V40 will start to search for information, and the Velvet will start a connection service. The Velvet is found by the V40 and it is connecting. The connection that is established is a Wi-Fi connection. And as soon as the connection is established, you can see if you use a Wi-Fi analyzer that there is a direct Wi-Fi connection made by the Velvet, so by the receiving device. On the Velvet, I will now press Receive, and on the sending device, I can select which information has to be sent using LG Mobile Switch. Like with the backup, the most important decision to take here is, do I want to send the media data through this system? Because media data in this example of a typical user is 4.5 gigabyte and the rest of the information is less than 1 gigabyte. Depending on the amount of information and your needs, you can choose to include media data or not. Also, you can choose to include home screens or not. In this case, I will include home screens and I will exclude media data. Media data, I decide that I will transfer later using an SD card. Now, I press Next. As you can see, the information is zipped and will be sent through the Wi-Fi direct connection to the Velvet as the receiving device. When the operation is done on the V40, you can press Done. As soon as you press Done, the Wi-Fi connection with the Wi-Fi Direct will be stopped. When the operation is complete on the Velvet, I have to restart the phone. Once the LG Velvet is restarted, you can see that the appearance has completely changed. It is actually a copy of the V40. The home screens have been completely adapted. Also, all the applications have been migrated. Wi-Fi passwords and even credentials of some of the applications have been migrated to the LG Velvet. The only thing that has to be done now is to log in with the Google account that was also used on the V40, and then you will have a complete migration performed. I hope this video was useful to you, and I hope that you saw that it is a really simple task to migrate from one LG model to the next LG model. Thank you for watching, and I hope you will, of course, enjoy your new LG device like you did your old LG device. Bye for now.